out of the way! Move that piece of shit!
Yes, hello there, this is me, Gotha, or Amaranth 616, and I'm here for part 23 of my Grand Theft Auto San Andreas playthrough. And in the last video, we dated Kate to unlock her medic uniform so we can wear it for our ambulance mission, and that's exactly what I'm going to be doing in this video. So without further ado, let's hop in the ambulance and save some lives. Alright. There we go, I'm outside of the ambulance and coincidentally the hospital it is in front of. So, there we go. Let's go save some lives. Conveniently, in this area, people spawn around the hospital, as you can see. That's kind of why I do it here. And it looks like that horrifying plague-like disease has also infected the residents of San Andreas. San Fierro. I don't know about any other of the cities, but damn. I'm not going to elaborate too much on this horrifying condition where people are left bleeding, feeling sick and being weak all over the place, but do you know what? It's real, and you know. Look at it. Bleeding all over the pavement. That can't be comfortable. Look at that. Just uncontrollable bleeding. I talked about it when I was in Liberty City and in Vice City, and it seems to be the same problem. They've got exactly the same symptoms as those other people. I can only imagine what it feels like. Look. Do you know, I really hope that really hope I don't get it myself. I mean, look, he's in the ambulance. You know, I just hope this condition isn't like fucking contagious or something. Get in. You want to live, don't you? Doesn't appear to be contagious. Claude and Tommy encountered it and they seem to be fine. So, probably not a contagious disease. So if it's not contagious, then how did they get it? What causes it? Some sort of biochemical warfare or something that's been going on that nobody knows about? I don't know. But look at it. Bleeding everywhere. Oh shit. In the ambulance. So yeah, if you want more in-depth information about their condition, or at least more questions on it, check out those videos of Vice City and GTA 3 where I paramedic around there. Because this seems to be spreading across the country. I still think these ambulances should fit at least 7 people in them. But no, only 3. Just look at a massive amount of space in the back that nobody's filling up. Getting 8 space in that seat at the back. I Oh no. Breaking the ambulance. Thank you for closing the door. I don't want it flapping around and having it get knocked off because. Drafty, man. I don't want to get drafted when I'm in a fucking ambulance trying to save lives. Oh no. Where is this man? Come in. Oh, he's in the car park. Oh, that's good. That's how she's out front. Oh no! She didn't even get to do her shopping. Look at that. Get in. Please, just get in. She didn't even get to do her shopping. Now that's gonna be a rough morning. You're saying to your husband, oh man, I gotta go get the weekly shopping, man. The groceries are a bit low. I gotta get some steaks. I gotta stock up on some fish, some milk. I need to get some crisps for the kids, man. They've been good, and I've got to treat them. I need, you know, little Johnny's got all his sweets. I mean, he's been a good boy. And I'm running low on wine, so I'm gonna go off to the supermarket. But no, she didn't even get to do that. She didn't even get to get little Johnny his sweets. Get your disease away from my cars. But yeah, she was just about to do her shopping, and then all of a sudden, boom. No, she has to go to hospital for emergency life-saving surgery. I've heard tell that they need surgery. I mean, some people can survive with just medical treatment and drugs, but there are people out there that need more than that. So her family's going to starve now for the week, because they ain't going to know how to do the shopping. Because they'll end up buying things that she doesn't like, and that's going to piss her off when she gets home now. How being sick can ruin your life, you know? Ambulance coming through. Don't just stop. Get out the way. That's what the sirens are telling you to do. Well, I am. Oh! A taxi nearly destroyed that man. The disease didn't kill him. Luckily, but you know. If he wasn't going to die sick, he was going to die being hit by a taxi. That's not good. Of course he would have died sick, wouldn't he? He's got the disease. That wouldn't have been what finished him off. Irresponsible driving would have killed him.
I got no time for this.
You ram into the back of my vehicle, you will die. I don't care if you are a cop. Out of the way. I'm trying to save lives. The last thing I want to do is run anybody over, because that would mean I'm a bad ambulance driver. And the problem is I won't have time to stop and pick you up either. You'll have to wait for a different ambulance if I run you over. That's gonna suck. I'm gonna check how far away these motherfuckers are. Okay. I'll go for the three behind me. And then the three down the side. Yeah. I ain't got a lot of time, so I'll go for the closest ones. And then I'll get up the time, and I'll go for the furthest away ones. That's probably gonna be a bad idea, but whatever. Especially if you're anything like the supermarket lady and refuse to get in properly. I'm here, sir, to save your life. I am your guardian angel.
Oh, that piece of shit. shit!
It's an ambulance. I'm allowed to do this, you fucking cunt face. What, do you want people to die on the streets of this horrifying disease? What if it's your fucking, you know, brother, your father, your mother, your sister? You'd want me to fucking drive around like a madman trying to save him then, wouldn't you, you dillweed? Tell me to get my fucking ambulance off the road. Honestly. Move it. I'm trying to save lives, you dingbat. What if it was your life? Excuse me, coming through.
I love Saturdays.
Wow, what happens on a Saturday that's got you pleased? Biker cop. Don't want to rear end him. Ah, more ambulances to join the fleet. God, accident and emergency must be just shitting themselves with the amount of people I'm dropping off. I wonder if the staff are overworked. They have to deal with the mystery plague they don't know how to cure. Or even treat very well. I mean, once you've got it for life. As far as I understand, you just have to reduce its potency as much as you possibly can. You'll never actually get rid of it. Oh well.
It's alright.
Yeah, it's alright. I mean, you know, you can have a perfectly comfortable life. You just have to be sure to take your medication extremely responsibly. Or you'll die. Because I'm saving people's lives! I'm a fucking ambulance! Do you not understand the concept? You stupid moron. Next time you break your legs on the pavement, after some Nimrod runs you over, and you're bleeding profusely, an ambulance shouldn't stop and save your life because you can't appreciate its value. Honestly, some people. I mean, I know the residents of San Andreas are stupid, but Come on. Even they know the value of an ambulance. Surely. Well, somebody does, as well as a hospital here. Okay. How far away are they now? Not terribly far, but... Oh my god, what are you doing all the way over there? I'll go for those top three, and then those furthest away ones, and the closest one. That's the plan. Don't wear it out. I could have gone up there for easy access, but I didn't because I'm a moron. I forgot you could go up there, despite the fact I was coming down there. Loads. And you know what? Fuck it, I'll get this guy. Get in, good sir. My life depends on it. And so does my game score. Not all that. Get in. God, this woman does not know how to get in. By this woman, I mean that particular model of woman. Yes, CJ, you stare at her. She does have a disfiguring disease, doesn't she? Sorry, the siren was broken there. Yeah. Button was stuck. Thank you. Okay, where did I say I was gonna go? You're the closest, so I'm not gonna get you. I'll get this guy. It should give me time to go and get that furthest away guy. Oi! Don't you dare swerve into an inconvenient position for me, please.
I got a place to be, asshole!
Yeah, and I've got lives to save, so I think it's more important than your stupid office meeting that no one's gonna fucking listen to. Faggot. Samuel Jackson's walking around like he's perfectly fine. He hasn't got the disease yet, I see. I say yet because it's possible that anyone can get it at any time. I mean, it just seems to be random in what's causing it.
What in the fuck's name are you doing?
Stupid policeman. He didn't even have his sirens on, so as far as I'm concerned, he wasn't even on an emergency. It wasn't. Oh, fuck, where it was on the road. The other road, you idiot. Read the map. I was about to drive down into the fucking garage. Fucking twat.
I got places to go.
Yeah, dude, whatever. Don't you swerve into her.
Damn!
The valet is driving home. He's finished his day at the car parking. I forgot the name of the hotel, but whatever. Sorry, I have to come back for you. He can walk that. Unless he's feeling particularly dizzy and he can't go very far without falling over, then I can understand why he needs an ambulance. But, you know, he could try. Or hail a cab. Don't go in front of my car! See, the reason why I stopped that way is so you can get into the back. Where cars aren't going to run you over. Dillweed. Whatever, you're in, so I'm saving you. Someone's on the call out. Okay. Making progress. Okay, what have we got? Why are you that far away? See, if I get those three furthest away ones. How much time have I got? Those three for... If I go get those bottom three, then I get them two. I've got to go counterclockwise around the map. I've got a minute to get him down there, so I'll get him. Am I coming to save you? Get in, Mr. Pym. I hope this plague isn't masking any other diseases you may have. That would be bad news. Just get out of hospital and it's like, oh, I'm free of disease. Oh, no, wait, no, no. Got another one. Alright, I'm not going to drive over that grass. I'll topple over.
I have an audition for Diaphragm Dog.
Get in! Fuck it, let's get this guy. Topple over, but I ain't gonna let it. Oh shit! Hit the pillar, man. Get in. Now the it's a prostitute this time. I should reunite you with your pimp. It's fine. It's fine. You'll be safe and comfortable in fucking no time. Is this your pimp, or was that last one your pimp? Ah, it doesn't matter. You can work out amongst yourselves. I'm not part of that scene. It's raining. Oh god. What a depressing night for you guys. You got a plague you don't know how to feel with, and then it's fucking raining. Not just rain, but storm. I remember the last time I drove in that patch of grass. I got a 5-star wanted level. I'm not gonna make that mistake again. Seriously, got a 5-star wanted level. I have to splice it into the video if I still got the old recording. I'm going to get through. Hello, scantily clad, ugly old woman. Fucking hell, I tried to smash into him to knock him away from my patient, but no. Didn't I work? Oh, only 4 levels to go anyway. Okay, let's check out where they are again. 1, 2. Oh god, I can get 3 each time, but if we go 1, 2, 3, and then those ones behind, and then those ones in the middle. Yeah. How much time do I have? 1 minute. I can make it, I think. Yeah. Weather's cleared up. It's a bit sunnier now. Oh, he is in the tunnel. Ooh, I was going to say, if he's on that grass, I'm killing him myself. Yeah, I'm on the move. I've got fucking no time to waste. No, the tram is trying to scupper my plans to save lives. I should not let it happen. Just large grassy areas anyway. Not in this game. I get those really far away behind me. Oh shit. Sorry. Sorry for the ones who can hear the ambulance coming, but it never actually gets there for ages. In the back. Thank you. Right, now where is this one? I'm gonna go the wrong road now, why don't I? It's below me, so if I just go behind those houses, yeah, it seems legit. If I just follow this road. and get the gunk out of my eye. Hope I'm not getting this bloody plague after dealing with these people. Yeah, you get into a traffic jam. Ah, God, I'm all itchy. Oh, I nearly killed you myself, man. Shit. Oh, well, one of my colleagues can help you out there. I don't have the time. I'm not a spoiled brat. I'm saving lives. I'm saving lives. That's why I'm in the road. The people don't... I ran your car deliberately. Yeah, because you don't appreciate the value of life. So why should anyone care for yours?
Hey, bud.
Hey!
I love shadow magic.
You're like totally blocking the road.
Totally blocking the road. That's what ambulances do. They have to. Otherwise, people will die unnecessarily more than they already can currently do at the moment. Checkpoint reached! That's another mod thing, isn't it? Alright. Okay, what? 1, 2, 3, right far away. What are you doing? I might get him last, I might have to rack up some time. Okay, so if I go for him, then him way up the top, it should be fine. Let's get some arsehole that's like 1,000,000,000 miles away, don't we? Oh no, wait, this is either 12 missions or 15, I forget. Shit, because if it's got checkpoints, it's probably going to be 15. Every 5 missions or something, but whatever. But all people have it as well. Trying to trick me into going up there. Yeah, my driving skills got up. Although you probably won't see it noticeably improve. Should be illegal to sound your horn at a fucking ambulance with these goddamn sirens on. Get bloody fined. Oh shit. Or arrested if you do it again. Oh shit. I did not endanger that person's life. It was another ambulance. Another beat-up ambulance. Driven by a guy that looks exactly like me. Sorry. Somebody else. He'll be the last one, I think. God, I'm not sure. You fucking dare go down there and run over my patients. Shame I can't get all four of them. Hello to you too. Yeah, I think he'll be my last one. God, everyone's oh no, there's one. There's an ambulance. No time advantage? Fuck it. Somebody else's problem, that accident there. Let's drive back up here. Run over cops, because that's always a good idea. Sure. I go for these two knobheads that are like 1,000 miles away from where I am. Yeah, fuck it, I'm on the way to this one. Damn, putting. Don't swerve towards the person that's bleeding, swerve away from them. God, where's the hospital? Ah! I see it on the map, but I'm not getting closer. There we go, there it is. I can't just stop anywhere, I have to stop in a specific bit where accident and emergency evidently is, even though there's no signposts letting you know at all where any part of the hospital is. It's rather odd that. I guess the hospital psychically tells you. It's not telling me, so don't know if it's telling others or not. What a place to be waiting when the fucking tram could just easily destroy you. And me for that matter. Out of the way! Hated that cops don't get out of your way, even though they're fucking supposed to as well. Gordon Bennett, let's have a look. Again, all the way up there. Okay, so if I go for him, the nose through at the bottom, they're the easiest ones to get. Thank you. driving just fine. I'm an ambulance, so I'm going to be a bit hectic. Try to save someone's life. Somebody you may possibly know. These people just don't care about other people's lives, do they? Out of the way. I'm the only one that's allowed to say out of the way. I'm the one with the fucking sirens. And people's lives are depending on me. He can't get his bike. He'll figure it out eventually. Almost there, folks.
Come on,
I'm just going to get all these three. Shit. Oh no. Get off the tram line. Oh my god. In the ambulance. Come on. What? Is he speaking through a fucking ice cream cone or something?
Watch out!
You are safe. You are live. I suppose I've got to get that dickhead really far away now. Now that I've got the 4 minutes up. Sorry. Hey. Might as well get you.
Thanks, homie.
I nearly caused some pain there. In fact, I did. It could have been a lot worse. Alright, then it's just them two, and then level 12, here I come. let's go up here this time. Even though I've got to be up on the road, but whatever. Don't matter. Betty's thinking, oh no, don't drive me away from the hospital. It's only going to be for a bit. Why are they coming through the ambulance? That's not normal. You ass benders. I'm allowed to fucking speed like this. I'm an ambulance. Oh, fucking one star wanted level. Come on. The cops have any idea. Oh well. Ah, why is a four there? I can't pick up four of them. Alright, I'll get these furthest away ones again. Those two, and then him. And work my way up. Oh, cops leave me alone because I finally realise what the hell I'm doing. And whilst that grassy area continues on its fucking rave party, I'll carry on down this road. It's fucking disco grass over there.
Not okay.
It's been taking a little bit too much LSD. So much LSD that we could see its effects. You fucking dare. You fucking dare.
Thanks, man. Appreciate that.
Obviously the dumbass was gonna come swerving right into me. I don't know where any bribes are though. So I've got to just hope that they go away after a while. Yep. Yeah, these two will be my next. Ah, I have to scratch my ear all there. Flattening on myself. It's not good practice, is it? Alright, I racked up some time to get to the top for patients. I think I'll go for them and then work my way there in a bit. God, I hope level 12 is the limit still. Still disco grass. It's strobe grassing. Or strobe turf. It's strobe something. Oh well. Those three up there to my left can become my last patients whilst I go get these closest ones. Just to see them all spread apart and more annoying to get as a result. Two pimps.
Maybe I should go to cosmetology school.
Hey! Don't you hate me? I have right of way. I am a machine, you're a meaty flesh man. Extra time. Not that I need it anyway. Try to scratch my nose here while I'm driving this. Got a bit of an itch I have there. So I have. I've got an itchy nose. Annoying asshole game. Alright, I gotta do something dangerous now. How am I starting to feel hungry? I've eaten not long before. I bet there's another level. Just you watch, just don't annoy me. Yep! Heart-spendingly annoying. So those further away ones, no chance. Not yet, anyway. Oh man, where am I gonna fucking go? I could get these two just to get these three rather just to rack up some time. Get the fuck in! CJ is starving. Fucking get in!
You hit
me. No, CJ, you hit them. That's hard to believe, but that does happen. I haven't even got a lot of fat to get rid of, so that's annoying. Wrong way, I was almost going the wrong way. I'll go for those furthest away ones now. Other ones down here anyway.
Can I just hear a stomach growl? Oh well. No, don't touch the grass. Wrapped up a little bit there. Alright, get at least three of them really quickly. It's a good idea to remember to make CJ fat when you do these missions. Let's check where to go. See, I want to get him. One, two, three. And there's always one more to get in there. So if we go for him, then just get the furthest ones. I'll be fine. We're all on that same road. That cop's gonna hit me. Ooh wee! Anger.
Oofa, you're making me late.
Yeah, well, no one cares. Because I'm saving lives. I'm sure your stupid girlfriend or boss or wife or friend or whatever Nimrod you're waiting for, is waiting for you can understand that, right? Can't they? Held up by an ambulance. I think that's a pretty legitimate excuse for being late. People were dying and I couldn't push past. It's, you know, something your boss has to shut up against when you tell him that. Just emphasize the people dying, but people dying. Alright.
Dukak is the only junior I trust.
Come on, saving lives. Is full, drop the patients off at the hospital. Thank you, notice. Didn't know, I couldn't count, so thank you for telling me. Sorry, if anyone dies in my ambulance, do apologize to you in advance. You rode into me, I swear. If I was gonna get a fucking wanted level for that, Right, level 4 fucking team. Okay, so what have you got? 1, 2, 3. So I can get them first. Then I can get all these 1, 2, 3, and then them 4. Them 5, rather. So down for these ones, I guess. They all seem to be in a neat little compact line for me to get to them through, so it ain't so bad. Yeah, I know, my fat. Oh no. I thought that was my fat meter going down then, but no. God, I'm just trying to get to my patients and I can't remember where this fucking road layout is.
Look where you going!
Shift out of the way.
Saving lives! Idiot. I was gonna fire my gun, but that wasn't working, was it? No! Don't you dare roll over. You are not Beethoven, you do not roll. You might rock, but you do not roll. Unless, of course, you're having a good time, but I don't really think that's happening right now. You're a super serious lifesaver, aren't you? Fucking hell, man. CJ's gonna need some medical attention if he doesn't hurry up. He's gonna starve to death and end up in hospital through malnutrition or something. Fucking hell. You stay where you are. I'll come for you later. I know it's raining and you're gonna get wet, but you know, when you've got this condition, you really do need to have a fucking wash. Damn it, CJ's gold star! Should have porked up a bit before the mission. But then again, you forget how long it's going to take, don't you? Come on then! The fuck out. Don't worry, I'll come for you again. Well, that certainly helps matters, doesn't it? Oh! I nearly reversed into you because it didn't look like you were coming to the fucking ambulance. Holy shit, I nearly fucked that one up. Problem is, I can't just get out and have a burger or something. I mean, I could, because I've got a checkpoint. That was like four fucking missions ago, and I ain't doing them all again. Nope. I'll get those two last. Okay, finally coming to pick you up. Dude, you fucking Norman. Saving lives! Understand the premise? Or fuck off. That should be the motto of, like, the health service. The NHS. We are saving lives! Understand that? Or get the fuck out. It should be written on the back of all ambulances. Get in. Thanks for the 15 seconds, but I don't need them. I have quite a lot of time on my hands.
Get out of the road, asshole.
Ugh. I'm sure you won't be saying that to me when I'm coming to save your life next time. When you're dead, lying there. Well, not dead, but almost dead. You're gonna want me to stop, aren't you? Level 15, the last level. Right, so I can pick up groups of three all the way now. And there's some obnoxiously far away ones there, and some obnoxiously far away ones there. I'm gonna go work my way from top down, so it seems like I'll gather up a lot of time. So I'll get them three first, then them three, then them three, then them three, then them three. Okay, so that's the plan. Let's hope I can stick to it. This plague is horrifying, and if I can save that many more lives whilst the grass is having a fucking boogie, then, you know, it's all good. I love that grass. It's the best. So I've got to get to there, so I've got to turn around. Yeah, I'd damage your property if you can't respect life-saving operations. You don't deserve a fancy car. Do not deserve. My ambulance is nearly dead. It needs some mechanical help. Mechanics. Just doctors for machines. Boy, the fucking machines need it. I'm going to start losing some health in a bit. Get in. Alright, I need to swerve out my way that much. God damn it. God, I was hoping there wasn't a car there. Ah. Yeah, I'm starting to lose a bit of health. Alright, work my way down then. Alright. So I'll get the closest ones and the furthest away ones. Not you, not yet. These three up here. Stopping so close to my ambulance. Are your brakes just not fucking working properly? Or are you just that dumb? It's gotta be one of the two, isn't it? One of the two. See, now I'm being a stupid idiot, I can't speak properly. Alright, I know my next three now. You could seriously just roll down that hill and be at the hospital and people would save you, but no, you have to wait for me to fucking get all the way to you, which takes longer to save your life that way. You could have made that distance at least. I'm not sure where the tram's gonna come from, but whatever. Stay in the middle. Oh God, that pillar's getting a lot of abuse. Are you getting out? Honestly. Oh, I'm not losing that much health. I'll be fine. Still, I should have porked up quite a bit though before I started this. Should have gotten a bit more tubby. Hey, save someone's life, why don't you? Oh, wait, no, you're not gonna, because you're a selfish bastard! So fuck off. Woo, 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 woo! Man, that pillar's probably shitting itself every time I come down there. So, ah, fuck, he's gonna hit me again, he's gonna hit me again, he's gonna hit me again! Didn't hit me. And the other times, he's like, shit, that really hurt. I'm only trying to support the ceiling and then you're smacking right into me with your ambulance, you bastard! Why don't you just fuck off and leave me alone, you little shit! Oh my God, about to swerve into him. How are you getting in? Yes.
Dang, souls, my nerves are bad.
Get them out of the way of the cars, you know? Okay, lady. Hop in. Have a good time. Talk to your clone. Do whatever you want, man. There are no rules in my ambulance. Just have a good time. And try to stay alive, because for some reason there's no medics in the back. I don't know why. I think that's due to staff cutbacks or something like that, but, you know, sorry about that. You just have to find the drip yourself. It's there somewhere. I have to look in some of the cabinets, hook it up yourself, but it's there. Oh, well, you don't have to now, because we're at A&E, and you're safe. Finally. I'm going to run to the hospital. And that's it. I'm going to go fatten CJ up some more. So yeah, bye-bye, thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed it. And until the next video, when I do something else, which I haven't actually decided what I'm going to do for the next video, so it'll be a surprise for all of us. So yeah, until the next video, bye-bye, thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed it. And that plague, man, it's horrifying, and I think we'll be seeing more of it. Bye-bye.